Hello everyone, my name is Ferkan. I'm the product manager and designer at Envision.
Hi there, my name is Arman. I'm a lead engineer at Envision.
Today we're going to talk about the Ally Solos glasses. They're smart glasses designed to work together with Ally, world's most accessible AI assistant that we've been working on at Envision. I have them here in front of me and they come in this lightweight foldable case. It's made from a high quality leather. And I can take them out right now. So these are the Ally Solos glasses. As you can see, they look a lot like a regular pair of glasses. They're extremely lightweight. I think they're about less than 50 grams at least. And they come in this nice black color made from high quality acetate. And we're collaborating together with Solos on these smart glasses. Before I continue talking about the main advantages of Ally Solos glasses, but also the different frames that we have and the charging. Let's dive into the technical part with you, Arman. Before I continue talking about the main advantages of Ally Solos glasses, but also the different frames that we have and the charging, let's dive into the technical part with you, Arman.
Yes, of course. As you can see in the left side of the glasses, there's a camera. In the right side, there's an LED. And in the right stamp, there's a touchpad that you can interact with the device.
When it comes to Ally Solos glasses, it comes in two sizes and in three variants. So this is the smaller variant in black. And here in front of me, I have the dark gray transparent one, which is the larger size. So that's this one. We also have a dark brown transparent one. Now let's talk about the charging of the Ally Solos glasses. And I think that's also really great because it comes by default with this magnetic charger where you can attach it at the bottom of the stem, and it's a very satisfying click, of course. But besides that, these two stems that you see, so the left and the right stem, you can actually take these off. And you can charge these also with USB-C. And then you can attach them back to it, and here are your glasses. So both of them you can also charge separately. And when it comes to the battery usage, it's about 10 hours of active use, which is also really great. So I don't see any cable. How does it connect to my phone?
They do connect via Bluetooth.
Is it similar to like connecting with like Bluetooth headphones?
Exactly. You can use this device to listen to music, answer calls. Also, if you connect it to the Ally app, you can also take advantage of the built-in camera to capture an image and also get the response from Ally.
Ah, I see. Okay. And what if my phone is locked and it's in my pocket?
Solo device and also Ally both working in the background, even if your phone is locked.
Oh, that's really nice. That's really helpful. So now I have connected these glasses to my phone and I have also connected the Ally app with the Ally Solos glasses. So let's go and actually lock my device and use it now. So I'm gonna hold the touchpad, ask a question and then let go. Hey, what do you see in front of me?
This is a quiet, cozy space with a soft white table and three curved pink chairs around it. There's a green plant in the corner, a whiteboard on the wall, and patterned curtains off to the side.
So that was a lot of detail. What happens exactly here?
So the moment you're asking for an image request, the Ally app, if it's in the lock state, it requests the image capture from Solos glasses. And the Solos glasses basically take that image, send it via Bluetooth to your phone, and your phone processes that through our cloud server and return a response to you, and you can hear it from the Solos glasses on your ear.
That seems very easy. So I just tap and hold and that's it.
Yes, that's by design. We want to make this integration as easy as possible for end users.
Great. I can even imagine my grandma using this besides like people who are blind or have low vision or maybe very non-tech savvy people who are not really keen on using their smartphone. So they're lightweight, like I barely feel them. They seem like a very normal pair of glasses and of course hands-free use. So I think that's really awesome.
It has been a lot of hard work and we are super excited for you guys to try it out.
Pre-order the Ally Solos glasses now.